The People's Republic of China were unable to find any form throughout the previous 9 matches and will hope for better fortunes in their final outing. While Oman, on the other hand, will finish 4th in the group regardless of outcome, but will definitely want to end on a high note. 3rd minute, and Oman come out from the whistle with enthusiasm. It starts by winning the ball in a dangerous area, and then taking a long crack at it, just narrowly whistling past the right post. Great look at it here, plenty of curve, but the final touches, the finishing touches, not up to par this time around. It's 9 minutes later, and Arshad Al-Alawi seizes the moment brilliantly. What a strike we are treated to. It really, really doesn't get much better than this. A great look at it here, but a better one coming up. Plenty of bend on it, past the palms of the outstretched keeper, no chance. A beautiful goal, and what a way to start this one off. 1-0 for Oman. 43rd minute, and Oman utilized their wing speed effectively. In the first half, they've dominated from that side of possession. And this time around, the final ball makes its way through well, but the end result leaves a bit to be desired. Into the half we go with a commanding 1-goal advantage. I say commanding because, well, the Chinese side really didn't get much going in the first half. They'll need to regroup and refocus if they have any chance of making a comeback. Well, the second half starts pretty much just how the first did. The Omanis don't wait long after the restart to get back into the attacking third. Opportunity in the box. Cannot be cashed in this time around, unfortunately, as it sails wide, but it continues to build momentum. 10 minutes after the previous chance, and once again, guess who? It's Oman off the rush. More pressure, not giving China any room to breathe, and the chance for the second is denied once again. Not by the keeper, mind you, but the shot just fails to connect on target. That's a couple of missed opportunities. Would it come back to haunt them? Time would tell. Another 10 minutes have passed, and guess what? More of the same. This time, though, it's Abdullah Fawaz all alone, one-on-one. He nails it into the bottom left corner, and it's a 2-0 lead. This one's certainly easier than the first, but it'll count regardless. Into the corner it goes, 2-0 the final score. And although a win is a win, neither side will be making it out of this group stage. They're both going to end up going home.